This is Rawlingsville. Welcome to Rawlingsville. We are at 8,000 feet of elevation, I think. 85. So it's very high, so please be very careful, be very patient. We're gonna run out that way for about 6.5 miles, or at least you can if you want to. But the idea is that you do 1 hour out, 1 hour back. If you get to the finish before the hour, and you come back here, you can add on to that side and back. It's a way up from here to the 6 mile end. It's completely going up. So be careful, be patient, take it easy. So then when you come back, you'll be coming back down. If you feel good, you can go faster. But, you know, don't go crazy.